Welcome back. Sorry I've been MIA this past week, but I just got back from a cruise a few days ago, and then I'm trying to get back onto my school track. But I'll talk more about that later. Right now, I'm just gonna quickly do my Stitch Fix unboxing because I have a concert to go to in a little bit. So I'm going to show you it. I haven't looked at it yet. So if you're not familiar with Stitch Fix, it's basically you have a stylist and then they pick out some clothes items for you every month. I believe it's four or five items. You pay a $20 a month styling fee, and then if you buy something, you know, that $20 gets credited towards your purchase. So they give you a little envelope here. So basically the stylist will write you a little note. I don't like to look at what I have before I actually take it out, because I like to be surprised. And then of course they have the prices listed in here as well, which I look at the end. So let's take a look. So let's see. Okay. So this is like a little maroon cami in a size medium, or it's burgundy. By Paper Moon. So this, I actually really like this. I'll do try-ons. I'll insert them at the end of this. I guess I can go ahead and tell you the price since I'm in a rush. So burgundy, this is $36. So I'll like insert whether or not I actually purchase them when I try them on. So our next item is, okay, so it's like one of these, was it cold shoulder tops? Blue, it's very pretty actually. I have one top like this. So it's in cobalt, in size medium, by Skies Are Blue. So I'm sure I really like this, really getting into spring here. So this is a crop top. I'm not sure if I'll like this, but we'll see. It's by D'Elli, white size medium. What is this? Okay. These are by MTLA, and they look like hot pants. So we'll see, they are very much see-through. Who knows? This is a navy and white maxi dress. In a size small by French Gray. I don't know. We'll see. I totally forgot to tell the prices. Okay, let's see. This one is $54. The white one is $34. The hot pants are $35, and then the maxi dress is $54. So it would be a total of, if you buy all five, it'd be $213, and then you'd get, did you get a 25% discount for buying all five, and then you'd get the reduced styling credit, so it'd be total would be $139.75 if you bought all of them. Yeah, but I'll leave my Stitch Fix link below so you can check it out. I mean, I've liked it so far. I've bought stuff from it every month, at least something. I've bought every package. Yeah. But I didn't want to just end it after my Stitch Fix haul. So I'm just telling you about a few things. So in the previous part, I talked about a concert. So my husband and I, we went to a Celtic Woman concert. I loved it. I love Celtic music. I find it very soothing. It's peaceful. So I really enjoyed that. Since then, I've just been doing schoolwork. So if I haven't mentioned, I am a nursing student. I'm not gonna say where, but yeah, so if anybody knows the struggles of a nursing student, no. Stop. Stop. Okay. So if anybody knows the struggles of a nursing student, basically don't have that much free time because you're always studying, always doing work, you know, you're doing pre-planning and all this stuff. And I just haven't gotten back into the swing of things since my cruise vacation. I didn't film any thing from the cruise, and I took like 2 pictures the entire time. You know, my phone isn't waterproof, or I didn't have a waterproof case, so I didn't want to risk it. Just enjoying the time. I'm trying to block him, and he's literally one-upping everything to get past this pillow to bark. Okay. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna hold him. This is Smokey, and this is Armani, my little Pomeranian's very noisy. Okay, what else has been going on since my like 2-week hiatus? Obviously, I've chopped off my hair quite a bit. It's so much easier to take care of. And it's a lot less of a headache. Cause it was so long, like it was catching my, like my elbow was catching it. It was so long that my elbow was catching it when I would move. Okay. Sorry, my food got delivered. What was I saying? So before, I said that I was going to make a video every, chocolate cake, every Tuesday and Friday. But I think I'm just going to upload one every Friday, just until I get into the swing of things again with school. I don't want to feel, you know, super pressured and struggling. So I'll do that. I think that might be it. I like lost my train of thought from nonstop dog barking and doorbell food delivered. Now I'm just eating chocolate cake before I eat my actual dinner. Yeah. So I think I'm going to sign off here. Just let me know of any things you'd like to see, you know, any content, if you want me to do like kind of in-depth, you know, get to know me type video, I can do that. I know someone said that they wanted to see a house tour. We are currently renting. We haven't lived here a year yet, but we just bought a house and we close next month. So I think when we actually, before we move in there, I'll do an empty house tour. Pretty exciting, our first, you know, home buying experience. I'm excited. But yeah, until then, thank you for watching. You know, like, thumbs up, subscribe. I hope you have a good day. Thanks.